and the Latina women. Today is for the Palestinian women and the Iranian women. Today is for the descendants of slaves. Today is for the colonized women. Today is for the lesbian women. Today is for the queer women. Today is for the bi women. Today is for the women who don't give a fudge about gender conformity. Today is for the trans women, for the poor women, for the fat women. Today is for the immigrants and the refugees and the migrants women. Today is for the girls who will become women, the victims of human trafficking women, the women who believe in gods that you do not know women. Today is for the developmentally delayed and the mentally ill women. Today is for the incarcerated women and their families. Today is for the chronically ill women, tired of Western medicine, who can't or cannot make it to the rally. Today is for the HIV-positive women. Today is for the women fighting cancer. Today is for the women who live without health insurance. Today is for the infertile women who pray that their bodies will work women. Today is for the homeless women menstruating in the streets. Today is for the low-wage women who can't take a day off from work. Today is for the women who don't eat because they don't have the money to eat. Today is for the women who need you to swipe them in to the MTA women. Today is for the women who clean your campuses who you refuse to see. Today is for the adjunct professors who your campuses and your colleges refuse to pay. Today is for the women who are talked over in meetings, the women who are arrested for petty crimes. This is for the women who are drowning in debt and who feel ashamed about it. This is for the single women. This is for the married women who still don't have enough help. This is for the sex worker women. Women I didn't mention and am learning to know. This is for the women who will never receive praise on a hashtag. This is for the women who will never be on a magazine cover. This is for the women we pass by every day on the trains and on the buses and in the streets of New York. This is for you. And this is for all the women and the girls and the babies who had to die before anyone realized that we too should read, that we too should write, that we too should breathe, and that we too, women, should live. And I'm honest with you, I could stop the poem right now, because if we no longer made our bodies available for procreation, the world would literally die. And please understand that this is a threat. Dear world, if you refuse to see women, if you refuse to hear women, if you refuse to value women, we will kill you by way of extinction. Sincerely, every vaginal canal, every cervix, every ovary on the face of this planet. See, your mother is your first country, and she is the first place you lived. Can you imagine a world without reproduction? Who will feed your children without my breast? Who will solve your wars without my brain? Who will care for all of humanity without my womb? Imagine gynecological science without the Henrietta Lacks women, the most important black women in the history of DNA discovery. And I don't want to have to die for the world to know that my body is important. Because everyone on this planet at one point was a fertilized egg who attacked
attached themselves to the wall of a uterus, who fed off of and who survived from the uterine lining for oxygen and nutrients and protection. So the next time someone turns their face up at the mention of your uterus, you remind them that they fed off of a uterus. They receive oxygen from the uterus, and they are protected by a uterine lining. See, I am Nikki Giovanni Eagle tripping on you. I am Anna Devere Smithing on you. See, I am Lisa Fisher riffing on you. I am Bell Hooks Paula ticking on you. I am Gail and Oprah owning on you. I am Zora Neeling Hurston on you. I am Viola getting away with murder on you. I am Doris Payne kind of fitting on you. I'm Sandra Bland, I'm ghosting on you. I'm Henrietta Lacks, I'm mortal on you. I'm the slave girl who wasn't for you. I'm your mama and the dozens on you. You can call me Jackie, Joyner, Kersey. I am black gold and running on you.
We've got to burn down the old system and stand for women and start something new. And you and I will lead the revolution.